Robson Square was the hub for the 2010 Winter Olympic and Paralympic Games. Everyone wanted to be here. In fact, there were 150,000 visitors to Robson Square during the Games. You know, many people talk about the events they went to, the Olympic events, and how great they were. This was the greatest Olympic event of all. People were here day and night, and it was just so exciting to be here.
It was a rallying place for people. It seemed that no matter where you went in the city, you almost had to come through here. So it was right smack in the middle of everything. Almost everybody came by here. It was full of people at all times. It was exciting, fun. It was a happy place to be.
It was a partnership of public service employees, the City of Vancouver, government agencies, many different folks, including volunteers, got together and made this happen.
We were running an event here, and events require decisions to be made in 10 seconds, 10 minutes. So our organization totally changed its governance structure to give people like me decision-making capabilities.
The group that worked on this had a very tough job to do because, you know, they were trying to design something that was going to be complementary to the Olympics, that was an extension of the vision that we had for the Olympics, which is to share with everybody. And so it was a tough job, and it was to place it down in the middle of an enormously compelling environment and make it all work.
Well, the greatest challenge we had was the wonderful weather, and it was to keep this rink running. It was too warm. And the way we overcame it was one of our folks had this idea about renting a hurricane fan. And this is a fan that's about 7 feet tall and would knock somebody right off their feet. And that's how we managed to dissipate the heat to keep the ice in shape. And it'll work wonderfully.
Public servants across the province do amazing things. This is beyond amazing. This was really a major force in delivering the games, and the people who worked on it, they worked hard, they were proud, they had a great vision.
All the volunteers, all the people that came and worked with us, they slept on couches and helped us work this site, and that's what made it so successfully. That entire team of people from government and some of them from the private sector as well.